Nightclub, baby. Well, if anybody's ever seen me before, they probably be nudging each other and say, he's been piling on the pounds. Thanks for not pointing that out. But yeah, the reason for that is since I stopped here taking narcotics now I can't go back to Manchester where taking narcotics is virtually compulsory. If I see anybody I know, it's, hey, Dr. Clark, get back on drugs, you fat fuck. They're not being helpful, frankly. So I wrote about it, got a bug up my ass, and I wrote this poem about it. This one's called, Spookily Enough, Get Back on Drugs, You Fat Fuck. When I go back to Longridge Park, does anybody wish me good luck? No, sir, all they say is, hey, Dr. Clark, get back on drugs, you fat fuck. Get back on drugs, you fat bastard. Get back on drugs, you fat fuck. We only like you when you're plastered. Get back on drugs, you fat fuck. They say I'm piling on the pounds, but I ain't the only reason I suck. Put the donut down and get back on drugs, you fat fuck. Get back on drugs, you fat degenerate. Get back on them, you schmuck. You're the size of a minor emirate. You were good once, but I don't remember it. Get back on drugs, you fat. Chubby G, holster pack. Get back on drugs, you fat prick. Schmuck don't rhyme with prick. I didn't get where I am today not noting the phonetic dissimilarity. Well, you see what I did there? I subverted the form in order to point out the higher truth.
I know what you did, bro.